Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Lulu. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you for tuning in. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much. I see you, babe. So today what I'm going to do, I'm just going to cook a fried rice and a turkey stew. I hope you enjoy this video because I'm happy to do this video. I'm not a chef, but hey, I'm just going to show you how I cook my own fried rice and my own turkey stew. I hope you enjoy this video. So before you hop into this video, please make sure that you subscribe, you click the notification bell for you to get notified whenever I post a new video, and please make sure that you like this video, you give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below if you have any ideas that you want to see about me. If you want to see me cooking something, just comment down below, I'll do just that. So yeah, let's hop into this video. These are our ingredients. Here we have chopped onion. I've chopped half of an onion, then green pepper, I've chopped half, then this is salt and black pepper, then 2 eggs. If you are cooking for 2 people, you can make 1 egg and 2 cups of rice. And then these are my veggies, mixed veg, frozen peas, frozen carrot, and frozen corn, then my rice. And then here I put 3.5 cups. You can put 2 cups of rice if you are cooking for 2 people. So you boil it first, then this is my soy sauce. Then in this pot I'm pouring oil, 3.5 teaspoons. And you must put your stove on high heat. If you have a pan, you can use a pan, because I don't have a pan, I'm using a pot. Yeah, so put your stove on a high heat, then you pour oil. You wait for it to get hot. Once the oil is hot, reduce the heat to medium. Then fry the onion and pepper. If you have garlic, you can use garlic until they get soft. So I usually cook these things for 1 minute. Yeah guys, don't forget to reduce the stove heat. So I've reduced it to medium heat. This is my onion and my green pepper. And remember, you're going to cook this thing for 1 minute until they are soft. Usually I cook it with a garlic, but right now I don't have garlic. So my onion, it's ready now. So using the same pot, you're gonna move the onion and the green pepper aside so that you can cook your eggs. As you can see. So I've already added the eggs. Then you add your salt and black pepper. Cook, 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 cook until it's no longer running. Don't worry if your onions get into the eggs, because you're gonna mix them. So since my eggs are no longer running, I'm going to add my mixed veggies. Then I'm adding my mixed veg. So now I'm gonna mix everything. You need to reduce the heat because you don't want them to get burned. You cook this mixed veg until they get soft. You reduce the heat so that they cannot get burned. And keep stirring. Yeah, it's colorful, can you see guys? Wow. So you guys, I think they are ready, so I'm going to pour that rice in here. I've increased the heat a little bit. I'm gonna add my rice. Look at my rice. Oh my gosh, it's so colorful. Look at it, guys. I'm now going to add my soy sauce. Gonna add 2 spoons of soy sauce, and I'm not gonna add salt because the soy sauce already has salt and vinegar. Then you stir, guys. I can't wait to eat. Then we are done with our fried rice. All right, now guys, I'm going to cook the turkey. So this is the turkey. I've washed it, as you guys can see. Then this is the salt and black pepper, but I'm not going to use the salt. I'm going to use this steak and chops spice and the stock cubes, then the rich oxtail to make the gravy, and then I'm going to use raja, potatoes, onion, green pepper and carrots. So yeah guys, I'm going to add oil, a small onion oil. I'm not gonna overcook them, guys. I'm just going to cook them for 1 minute because I'm still going to add the turkey and the potatoes later. I'm gonna add my black pepper. Only the black pepper, guys. I'm going to add the turkey. Oh, my pot is so small, but it's fine. So when if you have a bigger and a pot, you can use it. So guys, the steam. Right now I'm going to add raja, then add my stock, then stir. Then I'm gonna add my potatoes. Add water. You don't add too much water, né? Just a little bit. I decided to add another half of chicken stock. I add a little bit of water. And then I'm gonna add my steak and chop spice. Mix this rich oxtail soup with water. I'm adding my mushroom soup . I'm gonna add the steak and chops spice again. Thank you. this nice thing inside the pot. I want to make enough gravy, so this is how I cook my turkey stew. See, the potatoes are still there, the carrots are still there.